My first reaction when I saw it the first time was, I'm not going to give it back. I want to keep it. I want to take it at home. So I just love at first sight. That was my first reaction. I'm really a medium format photographer from the beginning, because in the old times I used to photograph a lot on medium format. What used to be the difference was the size of the camera, bigger, a lot heavier, a lot more expensive, and much, much slower. We're still a couple of months ahead before the final release of the real camera. And already they have a camera that works so nice, so well. They're not just listening to us, they're asking questions all the time. And they don't want to hear just the nice things. They want to hear, does it work, or should we refine something and do it better? And what I love is that as a photographer, you can be a part of the development, and you give them feedback and they listen. And the body is just a little bit bigger than like a X-T2 that I use for my everyday work. So, and I'm so used to shooting fast today with the X cameras. They're fast to shoot with. You can keep up the pace and you get the good quality, and that's what I'm used to. I've had it now for a couple of days. Now I've done two real studio shoots, and it's this is a camera I want to have in the studio. But I've also tried it just when I got it and took some pictures outside, and it works just like my X cameras. So I really want to try it for street photography also. I do almost 50% of my work I do in the studio, and 50% I do outside. Yeah. But I definitely want to have this together with my X-T2 when I'm out working. And some pictures I take with X-T2, and some pictures I take with this one. And because they're so close to each other, all the functions and buttons and menus, everything, I don't think that would be a problem at all. You get this gorgeous new big sensor with a camera that is, you know, smaller than a lot of the DSLRs. So I think actually what has happened, that the DSLRs have been sidestepped. You know, I have the X cameras, they work perfectly for me. I use them every day when I work and when I deliver work. There's no problem with the files. But what this camera does is it sidesteps the DSLRs, goes further than they do. And it's breaking new ground, I think.